Well, here I am in Vina, California, at the New Clairvaux Abbey, Northern California, in Tehama County. Now, what's so special about this building is every brick was brought over from Spain, from William Randolph Hearst in the 1800s. Of course, he couldn't rebuild the building, so what he did was he just left the bricks in the bay of San Francisco. So 15, 20 years ago, the Cistercian monks that live up here in Vina, California, trucked every brick from San Francisco to Vina. And here they have rebuilt and reconstructed every brick back to the way it was. It's the Sacred Stones Project.